research complete.
The disciples of Anu were a mystery. Where others saw devastation, they saw hope. Where others saw the end of the world, they saw a new beginning. Their leader called herself the Exalted, and she claimed to believe in humanity. She preached that the human soul was perfect, that the root of our problems was our insufficient evolution. The Pandora virus was a threat, but it was also an opportunity to change ourselves, to become better humans, to mutate. We knew that humanity needed to adapt. There was no other way to survive. The disciples offered a solution, but what was their end game? There was something beyond their hierarchies and their rituals. The Exalted had a secret.
Research complete. Research complete. Research complete.
Let's have a look. Already there. Target hit. Right there. Just a bit off. Right there.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Let's go.
Just give the...
You're gone. Let's go.
Heading out. On my way.
Aiming. Ready to engage. Easy enough.
As the world fell apart around us, it was difficult not to feel guilty. Some chose to be proactive and fight, but not me. I came here instead. My best weapon is my mind, and I need silence to put it to work. The history of the Phoenix Project is a complex tapestry. In Russia, Turkey, Britain, Spain, not one unbroken lineage, but a tangle of organizations, each passing the torch to the next with only one goal: to protect the human race. But protect it from what? Did they know about the Pandora virus? And if so, how? The answers are out there. So much has been investigated and collected and analyzed, but it's all scattered, lost. I don't know if it's possible to track it all down, but I have to try. There's only one thing I'm sure of. I can't stay here anymore. Thank you.
What's the plan? That was a warning shot.
Aiming.
I'm ready. Right there. Just a bit off.
Ready to engage. Here.
What's our move?
What's the plan?
What's our move? Aiming. Ready to engage. Moving out. Here. Moving. Steel on target.
Receiving loud and clear. Targeting. Acquiring target.
Let's have a look. Too easy.
Moving out. Repositioning. Hope this works.
Holding position.
Let's go.
Right there. Holding position.
Nothing will get past me.
Moving now.
I'll try and get there.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Steel on target.
I got this covered.
Right there.
Holding position.
Let's just get it over with.
I'm on Overwatch.
What's our move? I'll keep my eyes open.
I'll keep my eyes open.
If you say so.
You hear that?
Moving now.
In 2022, a group of researchers investigating an anthrax outbreak caused by melting permafrost in northern Siberia went missing. The Phoenix Project tried to find out what happened to them, but our resources were stretched too thin, and our allies in the Russian government were losing influence, so we let it go. All these years later, looking at these samples, I wonder, is this where it started? Is this the first outbreak? If we had done more, could we have stopped it? The genetic material I have recovered might hold the answers, but I'm not sure I want to know.
Research complete. Construction complete.
This is a transmission to the world. We are the Pure, and our time hiding in the shadows is over. Squads of our chosen warriors are already combing the world in search of resources and technology that will help us defeat the Pandoran threat. A word of warning, don't get in our way. We will show no mercy. We will allow no bargaining. We are the Pure!
Research complete. Research complete.
Here they come.
I'm repositioning.
Let's rock. Let's rock.
I'm going in.
Seating.
Ready.
For New Jericho.
Operative on the move.
Huh. Bad luck.
Here comes the Phoenix.
On the move. In sights.
Ew! Come.
Finger on the trigger. What a kill.
Let's do this.
Got you covered.
Protecting humanity.
Waste of ammo.
Here comes the Phoenix.
Over there.
Masters and Hosta Dakiri, It is right to be taught even by an enemy, even if they are cowards and traitors. The research we obtained is more than a set of upgrades. It is the first step in reclaiming the planet. Humanity will be born again, and this time, the cure will show the path.